I'll do a real quick rendition of the Prestonsburg Songwriter scene, because there's only a few of us here, so it won't take us very long to do it.
I get up, hit the shower, stare at the clock for an hour, go to work, go to the bar, and I go home. Lie in bed, watch TV, close my eyes, try to sleep, so I can dream of the day.
I don't need the reasons to think of you.
Troy coming on here. Sir, come on out. Testing 1, 2. Good for Troy Birch. I have a couple songs for you, Rob. Songwriter scene CD, and I'm very honored to have a spot on there. The song's on it. I hope you enjoy it. We wrote this about my beautiful lady here in the side. That's a lot to me. Let's take one more drive out in the sun. Baby, one more down by the lake. Let's cuddle up, baby. Let's stay at home. Just hold each other to the morning light. And if I could turn back time,
your mind. And if I could do that, just to play one more time. And if I could make you see what you watch you mean to me, if I could make you leave. Let's take one more dance out on this floor. Maybe one more kiss beneath our lights. Hold my hand so tight, whisper you love me. Love me one more time before we leave. And if I could turn back time, if I could change your mind, if I could bring back yesterday, just one more time. And if I could make you see, honey, what you mean to me, if I could make you love me, just one more time. Beside you, can't you hear me whisper, honey, I need you. Can't you feel these arms all around you? Love like this is once in a lifetime. And if I could turn back time, if I could change your mind, if I could bring back yesterday just one more time. And if I could make you see, honey, what you mean to me. And if I could make you laugh just one more time.
Thank you.
You're up, Mr. Ricky Connolly.
Next,
in Around the World We Go.
Small
one up. Probably got to lose.
That's right. And so with the other, we're all from this company called CSAC, which is this particular publishing company. And so we were there and all their there, we got to hang back and watch their biggest, third pro songwriters all do their thing, play their hits, play new stuff that they hadn't put out yet and all that. And so we've got for about 2 hours got to watch them play, and they were awesome.
See, the way, from what I can tell, something usually pretty good, it almost sounds like you've heard it, you know?
There's similarity to a familiar feeling.
Oops. Turn it wide open.
Check 1, 2.
Different mic. Is that a different mic?
No, it's a 58 beta.
Give it for Ricky Cone.
I'm going to play the latest ones I've written here.
Okay.
most of my material is written about a woman or something around a woman, whether it's from my mother to girlfriends or friends. A lot of the muse is from women, so this is actually called It Takes a Woman.
Since the time I've been here,
It is.
8:13.
If I can do it here, yeah, you must have to, I need to know I'm good enough to where I can do it at their place. Sure. You know, that might be something. I'll tell you, man, I find that a lot. Like places like, oh, I can't hear right. I can't hear the way that.
Learn to listen to the bounce.
Yeah.
I can give you a little more
detail about the name of that. Yeah, I seem like I can hear a little better when I'm back on the mic. Let's see. This is called Try. Just like let you go.
job, brother.
All right.
The first two are, I think, are better than the third one. Yeah, well, the third one's not really even country. I wrote it, I like the guitar, but still. Let's see, was it Walked Away?
And the first one.
It was actually
being had 4 days before. Yeah. Dude, I listen to so much country.
Really?
So, you know,
I've been listening to the past 2 years, and I'll go from listening to something heavy to something like that. Did you listen to Roger Miller?
Not really.
He's a songwriter. He had some
Yeah. Son, I've been listening to Lemmy, Ace of Spades.
Oh, yeah, good stuff.
Really?
I love all that stuff too.
When it comes to the genres, it is insane because I have everything.
You know, look through my phone and see
really
crazy stuff I've got.
You know, I had a friend who's always like, you can tell everything you know about somebody.
Tell us where it's going to be next week. Tell us where it's going to be next week.
We're always going to be next week. At least where we at next week?
Brick
House. Sorry. We'll be at Brick House next week.
Say it louder.
Brick House next week.
All right.